professionals met in Milwaukee today to talk about preparing for Ebola.
Todd Hicks is live with that story.
Well, Mike and Carol, high-ranking government and health officials telling me today the threat of this virus is very real, but they are reassuring the public tonight if Ebola turns up in Milwaukee, they are ready.
It's the deadly virus Ebola that have public and private health officials meeting in Milwaukee. The head of the city's health department is reassuring the public.
If it should show, then Wisconsinites should not fear, because public health is at the front door.
That includes local and federal health workers and even the Department of Homeland Security. All of them here to talk about the health scare. Organizers say the conference was scheduled months before the first confirmed case in the U.S.
The key component of preparedness is communicating before the event and making certain that you are up to date. The real-time transfer of data, utilizing all the technology in our toolbox, making certain that those who risk everything to save everyone have the support that they need.
News media wasn't allowed inside the conference room, but a state official says Wisconsin will assist hospitals and others on the front line.
We would be providing guidance and expertise for those partners on how to prevent the spread of the disease.
That means watching and waiting while hoping it never arrives.
We must do the work here, particularly southeastern Wisconsin, to curb this outbreak before it moves any further.
And health officials telling me here they're even in contact with people at Chicago O'Hare just in case the virus turns up there. We're live in Milwaukee tonight. Todd Hicks, today's TMJ4.
All right. Thank you, Todd.
And you can.